I took the hard way. I still ain't seen better days. I'ma put in the time, I'ma work, I'ma grind. That struggle gon' fade away. That struggle gon' fade away. Yeah, I'm always gon' be straight. Swear my family gon' be straight. I'm a motherfucking great. The second one look into my eyes, you will see all the pain that's inside. But it ain't time to cry, gotta wipe all these tears from my eyes.
So, good morning, guys. I know it's extra early. It is, let me see what time it is. It is 5:05. Can y'all see that? 5:05. Today is January the 5th, and it is on a Saturday, and it is early. But I have to bring her to the volleyball tournament. So, got anything to say? Because we up so early because of you.
Who calling me? Calling you?
What in the world do he want? Yes.
Can you see if Trey has my headphones?
Trey, do you have Grady headphones?
No.
He said no.
Because they're not where I put them.
Where'd you put them?
I put them right on the ground, right next to my phone.
Trey, look in the bag. What you shaking your head for? What? It's in there? What? Talk.
The headphones are in the bag.
Okay, then take them out because you just said no. Grady, come outside and get the headphones.
All right.
All right, y'all, but I'm going to get back with y'all when we're closer or we stop and get something to eat because my stomach is so growling so much. But I'm going to get back with y'all later. What you want? What you want to eat?
Thank you for choosing Whataburger. My name is Mike. How may I help you today?
Can I get a number 13?
Number 13? What number do you think, sir?
100. Can you repeat that?
What's gonna be your dipping sauce?
What kind of dipping sauce? Barbecue?
Number 13 with a barbecue, and what's gonna be a drink?
You said Dr. Pepper. A Dr. Pepper?
Dr. Pepper, what else can I get for you?
Chicken. Okay, let me get another one of those.
13 honey barbecue and a Dr. Pepper?
Yes.
Alright, what else can I get for you?
And then let me get a honey butter chicken biscuit.
Just the biscuit?
The meal.
And what's gonna be a drink?
Orange juice.
Okay, what else can I get for you?
And that'll be all.
Alright, you have two number 13 plus the honey barbecue and Dr. Pepper, then you have a 25 with orange juice. Total's gonna be 1960 in the second one though. Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah, I'm so tired. But we're almost there, so I'm gonna get back with y'all once we're on the road. She was asleep the whole time. Please play at the next window. Yo, look at Trey back there. Trey. Look at Trey. Trey been asleep too. Okay, it's not recording no more.
You lost.
Are you? No, not gonna do it, not today. Yeah, look at my jacket. This mug is so cute. But anyways, I'm tired. We're almost there. We're probably like, I'm gonna say 10 minutes away, I think. And it is 5:55 at the moment. We're at Whataburger getting something to eat. I'm in my mom's car. That's why I need Kiana with me, so Kiana can do it. You ain't even say nothing.
Hello.
You heard me?
Yeah. No.
Oh, I was like,
I could cook. I don't want no children.
The fact that he made there cracking up. All right, y'all, let me get this one. I'll be back. y'all. So people are starting to get here. And we're just sitting here watching a movie. Called Room. So if y'all haven't seen it, go watch it. Because it's real good. The truck. Isn't the truck big? Big for no reason.
Can I open it?
Mm-hmm. Dang, don't hit my car. Pinkies don't hit my car. Nah, don't hit my car.
This.
Hold up, y'all. I gotta push y'all back.
I didn't know I had a dimple.
All right.
This whole time.
Really? I got one on this side.
I got it right here.
It's not this side.
I noticed that like a week ago.
Yo, we about to do karaoke real quick. Think it'll be funny.
Yeah, because neither one of us can sing.
Exactly. Well, yo, you gotta use your, come on, use your thing, your phone.
Honestly, I'm trying to stay focused. You must think
I'm not joking when
I say,
look at that line.
I think I can't wait. I just need
I know, I see it. Yo, look at this line. We sitting here waiting. Hold up, y'all.
I just need.
Yo, look at you. Ooh. So, y'all, we're sitting here waiting to go in until it's time. Look at all of these people. Look at this line. This is ridiculous. Like, I don't understand. It is too cold. Too cold. It is 7:02 and it is too cold to be going in.
It's still never gonna be out there like
this. All right, we gotta sing another song. Hold up, y'all, gotta get y'all right.
You can feel it? What's up?
Hold up, y'all. Let me get y'all right. Let me get y'all right. All right, what's another song? I don't want to really play the song. What song you know?
What song you know?
I know a lot. What song you
know? I know a lot, too.
Okay, what song you got on your phone? You know the song?
It's a pain song.
Genie?
But I'm letting everything go. I promise.
Don't let Grady get started. He gonna say he know it, but we know what song.
All right, that's what we're gonna do.
I ain't going outside today.
Call me up. I ain't going outside today. Couldn't find a tip. So I'm taking on activity. I'ma put up a stomp. We gon' do a drive-by in the rain. I'ma take it to trial. Pray to Lord, I beat the case. That man be calling, I don't do no talk. So get the fuck out of my face. Gotta take in a chop with $100,000 up in the race.
Huh? How you gonna do the hot wing challenge with DJ?
What you mean?
I've been wanting to do that challenge for the longest.
It's hot. DJ started throwing up.
I still wanted to do it.
Hold up, y'all. I'm about to show y'all a little clip of the hot wing challenge that I did that I have yet to. I haven't posted yet because we did it yesterday.
I wanted to do it.
Let me see. Let me find it.
Did you throw up?
No.
You know, I had a friend who said, I had a female friend said, Daniel, what happened to your girly voice? I was like, why would you say that?
Okay. Ready? Mm-hmm. I got this one. I'm scared.
Alright.
Alright, on the count of three.
He gonna pick a two.
So are you wheezing? Grandma was standing right there watching us. He thought something. Mm. No, dang, well, his mouth burning.
Oh, is that?
Oh my God. Alright, y'all, I can't show y'all too much because y'all gotta go watch it. So I can't show y'all too much. But I'm gonna get back with y'all.
Stop.
When we get inside, because, you know.
My hair look like a potato.
You what?
My hair look like a potato.
You look like Mrs. Potato Head.
I know. My forehead looking real big and shiny right now.
Yeah. It's all right. Y'all, look at this.
Don't zoom in.
Move the man. Look at that lady looking. Look. I wasn't even trying to get it on her focus. Focus. Wow, face look like that. I know she cold. Look at her. All right, y'all, for let me stop. That was too funny. All right, y'all, so I'm gonna get back with you once we get inside. And my sister started her game, so hopefully she can win. Hopefully she can knock somebody out with the ball. Hopefully she can do something. What you looking at? All right, y'all, we'll be back. Right there to the car.
Brooke, I'll meet you over here.
Watch out for the.
I'll drive around here. Okay.
Did you tell her that we parked right here? Huh? Y'all, we're finally done. Trey, you better come on for you get love.
Oh, look what Brooke did to my face.
What, I can't see.
You don't see this knot?
Oh, you got a knot on your face. That's why it's on camera.
Yeah, it's a knot on my eye. Because we went up for the same ball in her elbow.
Hit you?
Yeah.
Oh, my car is so dirty. My bad. Ooh, hold up. Oh, I didn't hit that car. Ooh, good thing wasn't nobody in there. This car stinks. Alright, y'all. So, we are finally done. Finally. Close the door. You could have sat in the front.
I want to sit in the front.
You want to sit in the front?
Yeah.
Okay, well, come on. Yeah, my car is dirty and it stinks. Hold up. Yeah, my bag. I'm trying to take this tripod off for a little bit.
Can we watch Hercules?
Can we watch Hercules? I'm about to drive. What is you talking about, Hercules?
Can I watch it?
Oh, y'all, it's so bright.
And that's
okay. Can you watch what, Hercules? No, because I'm about to be driving and I need to listen to my music and I don't want to listen to Hercules. Dang, someone know what time that game over with. It's so hot, huh?
Yay!
What?
I'm just surprised Vicky won every single game.
Yep, I know. What you want to get to eat? So y'all, honestly, we really about to go to the mall because I want to find something. Is that tire flat? I want to find something at, no, I might not go to the mall. Yeah, I'm going to the mall because I want to find something at Forever 21. Give me her bag.
My bag is back there.
Put your seatbelt on. And be quiet. All right, y'all, but I'm gonna get back with y'all when we get to the mall or something, because it's hot. Let me put this AC on, but it's hot anyways. But I'm gonna get back with y'all. I was about to say I'm gonna call y'all, but I'm gonna get back with y'all once we get to the mall or something, because it's hot and I gotta drive and I don't know where I'm going. Do you know where you're going?
No.
What you want to eat?
Anything that's close by.
Okay. All right, I'm gonna get back with y'all. I'm out. Peace. Tell them bye.
Bye.
Bottom line, harder. They love me when I was stuck and they hate it when I departed. I go and get it regardless. Drill like I'm an artist. I'm crawling, went straight to walking with foreigners in my garages. I'm foreign bitches menaging. Fucking sucking and swallowing anything for a dollar. They tell me get
them. I got
them. I did it without an album.
I did you were Mariah.
Love nigga, I'm on fire. Icy as a hot, you ain't feeling
you. Ain't gonna do that.
When I bought the Rolls Royce, they thought it was Leaf. Then I bought that new Ferrari, had to rest in peace.
Rest in peace
to the parking lot. Phantom so big, can't even fit in the parking spot.
If you don't know about my niggas, then what you talking about?
Gangsta move in silence, nigga, and I don't
talk a lot. I don't say a word. Alright, y'all, so we just got to the mall. We are currently at, hold up, can you see that? Hold up. We're currently at Forever 21, my only store, because they be having some cute outfits on clearance. I ain't even gonna hold y'all up. Every store I go into, the first place I go into is clearance. I'm sorry, but I'm just not about to pay regular price for things that is down in clearance, and they be perfectly fine. I done been there plenty of times since, for instance, got like a shirt that I seen on regular price that was like $15 and probably went downstairs to clearance or upstairs and probably paid like $10, $9. Like, I'm sorry, I'm just not gonna do it. Ew! So we're about to get out and we're about to go in here and see what we can find, because your girl might go out tonight, might have to step out tonight, you know. That might be another vlog or whatever, but I don't know. Might or might not. Let me know down below if I should make that a vlog. I think I'm recording. I hate when I wear lipstick and it start getting white all around my lips. That stuff annoying. Make me just want to have dry lips. But alright, I'm about to go ahead and get up out of here. You feel me? And I'm about to go ahead and find me a mother outfit or something, you know. Your girl got to look cute for whatever. Whatever you want to call it, boo. Nah, yeah, but I'm out, though. I don't know. Let me stop, for real. But yeah, I'm about to get out and go find me an outfit or something. Something to wear. And I do want to take pictures, so that'll be a bomb. I can find me a bomb outfit in there real quick. All right, y'all, so I'm out. I'm out. Peace out, guys. Bye. All right, y'all, so we are back in the car, as you could tell. We didn't find anything in, well, I didn't find anything in Forever 21. They just had too much stuff everywhere, and I don't like digging for stuff. If it don't pop out and catch my attention, I ain't got time to dig for it. But we are leaving, about to go get something to eat. I think I want Chick-fil-A.
Yeah.
Lick your lips. The top one too, not just the bottom.
I did.
No, you didn't. Your top one's still ashy. Thank you. What am I say? I think we're gonna get Chick-fil-A and then head to my daddy's house or whatever. I'll probably play the game for a little bit and then I'll probably head home. So yeah. I don't know what I want from Chick-fil-A. Oh my Jesus. y'all, if y'all live in Humble or whatever, and y'all stay off of 1960 over here by the mall, you would know that it is always traffic, no matter what day it is, what time of day it is. It will always be traffic. Seriously. Traffic for no reason. None. I'm about to back up and go the whole opposite way. Like, it just be traffic for no reason. Like, and then it's not even moving. Y'all, I'll get back with y'all because my nerves be too bad. And I ain't got time for it. My nerves be too bad. And I just be ready to slow it. I just be ready to go. All these people sitting here and they act like they can't drive. Literally. I'm about to literally go on the other side of the freaking road and... Oh, dang it, here go my car. Y'all gotta get back with y'all. I'm not supposed to be driving and doing this.
Commercial break.
Looking at me stupid. Okay, whatever. Alright, y'all. So, we'll get back with y'all. Tell them.
Commercial break.
Peace out.